What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Highly Combustible Reaction. We're going to be jumping into the next one on our Volbeat journey. Volbeat still counting live from Rockenheim 2013 at Hockenheimring. We've seen a few other things from Hockenheimring. That's where the boozy uncles have been taking place. Looks like a hell of a concert. Legitimately, System of a Down, Nine Inch Nails, 10 Inches D. I would have been there in a heartbeat. Biffy Clyro. There's some up there that I definitely don't know, though. That would have been cool to check out. It's quite a few that I do know, though. So, that would have been a hell of a party, a hell of a festival. But let's see what Volbeat did with Still Counting. You love it on the quest for my hair with it. Let's roll. A circle of death. Wait, I have a feeling the death ring is about to get a lot more intense. Holy hell! Like a horde of zombies. Nope. I'll watch from backstage. This is the Volbeat with the most active crowd that we've ever seen. I think this might be the most intense that we've seen them. But I'm telling you, what a damn experience. Who was there? I know somebody in the damn comment section was there. Lucky bastards. I love you. Oh! Was this like super one-handed finger style? Wait a minute. That looked like a handle. What you drinking back there? Yeah, zombies. Definitely the most intense that we've seen will be. Definitely a concert I damn sure would have loved to have been at. Or a festival I would have loved to have been at, more like it. Because that's a lot of damn really big names up there. Seriously, still counting. Obviously, some live streams or live performances, I'm kind of have to go back and listen to it again with the lyrics pulled up, which I will do because I'm definitely intrigued in the whole poetic aspect. But musically, they killed it. They were destroying those instruments, especially there with the little one-handed damn finger-style riff. Okay, get out of here. All day long, I will watch Volbeat for hours. If you guys enjoyed it, go show them some love on their channel. Go show VIGD some love as well, the original poster. Hit the like button if you liked it, the dislike button if you disliked it. Check out the other video up there, one of these guys up here. Until the next one, I'm highly combustible. You guys be happy, have the safe. I love you to the moon and back. Peace.